Hey guys, Teresa Hewlett here, co-owner of BalanceFitLifestyles.com, and I just wanted to make a quick video today to show you how I make my spicy slaw crack. I get requests for this recipe all the time. It is so delicious and so easy that I thought I'll just make a quick video and I can pass on the link and then anybody can have access to it. So here's first thing I do. So what I've done is I've gone ahead and I cooked the ground turkey. So and what I do is I put a little bit of coconut oil in the bottom of the pan because the ground turkey tends to stick a little bit. So I've cooked the ground turkey here and I've already added the seasonings that I add. And one of the things that you could add some minced garlic or just some fresh garlic and onion, which I had neither one of those today. So I didn't even add those. But I don't think they'll be missed because it's going to be really spicy. So, but I've already added the everything. Here, let me show you these other things. So here I have the Cholula, the hot sauce, the chipotle, which I add 3 tablespoons of this at least. And that's what I've done so far. And then I add the 3 tablespoons of the sriracha hot sauce. And at first I add the everything spicy, the flavor god. And I order this on Amazon, but if you don't have this, I'm sure that you could use Mrs. Dash spicy, and that would probably be just really good. And here's the coconut oil that I used whenever I very first was cooking the ground turkey. And I came over here and I've just mixed everything together. And pretty much, sorry about the lighting. And with the flavor god, I added at least a tablespoon to that. That's 2 pounds of ground turkey that I cooked. So it needs at least 1 tablespoon for the turkey. And then I'm gonna add the broccoli slaw and the cauliflower slaw. Not cauliflower. Coleslaw. I'll do cauliflower in another video. But here I have here's the broccoli slaw. And I'm going to use all 12 ounces of this. It's already shredded, so it's super, super simple. And then here is the coleslaw. And I get this at Sam's Club, and it's just a huge bag. The broccoli slaw is 12 ounces, and then the coleslaw is 32 ounces. So I'll add at least half of the coleslaw and the whole bag of the broccoli slaw to 2 pounds of my ground turkey. And then whenever I do add that, I'm not going to add it in the video, but it'll be, you know, just heaping over on this. And then you're just going to cook it down and it'll just shrink to where it's not that full. The pan will be full, but it won't be heaping over. And then I'm going to add the liquid amino acids. And again, that just is, you know, really preference. I would say I probably add a couple of tablespoons to that. Just really depends on how it tastes. And then I'm pretty sure I will be adding more hot sauce because I've already tasted the ground turkey and it's pretty good. So once I add all the other things, it's going to need more hot sauce. So I hope that you found this helpful and that you try this recipe. If you like it, be sure to comment below if you give it a try. And if you would like, if you like the video, I would like for you to give me a thumbs up, click like, and subscribe to my channel. I will be posting some other videos of some recipes that I do, and I only have about a half a dozen that I, you know, cook all the time that everybody seems to like. And one of those is cauliflower. I'll, you know, use cauliflower instead of rice. And so be sure to check back to see whenever I post those videos. And my website or my blog is BalanceFitLifestyles.com. And I will have a link below so you can go to that and you can get the full recipe there. And I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll just see you next time. Thanks. Bye.